I live through when I feel that I'm doing better than him. Cause I don't wanna see how these niggas is getting in. I wanna win, it ain't a sin. Furthermore, I apologize to all the women that counted on me to give them time. My intuition is telling me I ain't Mordecai, so I had told them I had some business I need to solve, but I'm sorry, nonetheless. So I'm coming back to the all the fuck niggas who thinking they life a movie. But I'ma tell the truth that this shit is pursuit of happiness. Damn.